already know that you've grown up. You're a proper woman now.
Nobody changes. Not really. We just get better at hiding who we really are.
See? That. You're saying clever stuff now. Never used to say clever stuff. Used to just shout.
Is he happy?
What?
Is Kyle happy? Being with his dad?
Yeah. Okay, he seems happy. But he won't be if Kane gets locked up, will he? He's been arrested for murder twice, Amy. I just can't prove it was him yet.
Well, if he does go down, Moira will look after him. Or you? Everyone's a winner.
No. Kyle won't be winning. What I want is for you to look after him. His mum. I know you're scared. I'm failing. Because I failed too.
I know, Ma. I was there. Front row seats and all that. I nearly came back when Val died.
So why didn't you?
Because, yeah, you're right. I was too scared. And that probably makes us a coward as well as everything else.
You are not a coward.
But I did miss you. I didn't really have anyone to shout at you for a while.
I missed you so much. Helping people get back on track with their lives, their families. Do you not think you deserve the same?